Hey guys, what's going on? Back to you again. This is gonna be like a vlog of something that I've been thinking about doing for a while, but just never got a chance to do it. But I got a new tattoo beginning of February last month, and yeah, I just want to show you guys a picture of it because like it's kind of hard to like see it, you know, because like it's on my arm, so like it's not really like a place like where you can just like automatically see it, like especially like you can only see like a little bit on the side. But I'm gonna show you a picture that I posted on Instagram for those who follow me and for those who don't. For those who don't follow me and want to, are it's my name on here is at Real Hip Hop Fan 26, and yeah, and the profile pictures is of me. So yeah, so anyways, here it is. Like, I don't know if you can see, I'm sorry for like the lighting, but it's the Tolkien symbol, J.R.R. Tolkien, the guy, whoops, sorry, the guy who did who wrote excuse me, The Hobbit, The Silmarillion, The Lord of the Rings trilogy, and a lot of other things. Very good writer too, and God rest his soul, because he's no longer with us. And yeah, I had a lot of inspiration from him. This is also like matching chat too with also one of my favorite YouTubers on here, Jessie V. You know, shout out to her, and I'll definitely put her name, you know, in this title, you know, like collab, what, you know, matching tattoo with Jesse V. And for those wondering, you know, I'm trying to get involved in like the YouTube like community. I'm not desperate for like subscribers or anything, you know. I just you know, like want to be involved with like the YouTube community more. And all that, and also the lightning bolt, the one of Power Rangers, that one got touched up a bit because like the black outlining was a little bit faded. And also like the tattoo, the J.R.R. Tolkien tattoo right now, well, like you can't see it right now, but it's gonna have to be touched up a little bit. But other than that, yeah, and also in that area is very painful, so excuse me, sorry. That area is very tender, so I do not recommend having your first tattoo there. I recommend like having it like, you know, like, you know, like up here, and all that stuff. And yeah, so let me know what you guys think of it down below. And for Jesse V fans, let me know what you thought of it, and you can show it to Jesse V and all that stuff. You know, I'd be happy to hear that and see what she has to say about it. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.